Well, thanks, Carolina. Congratulations. I know it's early in the morning, but you still have to do this interview. Congratulations. Incredible match. Very difficult to play against a fellow countrywoman. What was the thought process after losing that first set, and what did you need to change?
I think the first set was very close, but I needed to a little bit step up into the court and play more aggressive because the first set took me quite a lot of power, and I was not really playing my game, so I was just trying to play more aggressive, concentrate on my serve, and I got a few breaks, a quick break in the second set, which helped me, and I think I was playing fine the other two sets.
Now, a lot of people here don't really know much about you and your personality, but you look pretty cool as a cucumber out here, like not too worried, but what is going on inside of you?
Cucumber?
Cool, you mean you're cool. You look very, you're a good poker player.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, but inside I think it's a little bit different, but I'm trying to stay calm, and especially at this time when it's almost 2 in the morning, so I don't want to, you know, really get angry at this time. And I thank you guys for staying. I hope you enjoyed the tennis. And
okay, quickly, because it is quite late, but I think you're a night person, so I think it's fine for you, but you now have to play against Simona Halep in the next round. I know you don't really want to think about this right now, but, you know, just let us know about your thoughts on playing her.
Yeah, last time we played in, I think, was Paris. Was very close match. I think on this surface I have chance. I think I was playing much better serving today than the previous matches, so happy with my game. And, you know, I tried to rest a little bit, not think about tennis for a while, and I tell you maybe tomorrow what I'm going to play.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for sticking around, and Carolina Pliskova through to the quarterfinals.